December 18th, 1998. The year 2000. And now... Dangerous enemy mankind has ever encountered.
We lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer.
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, Jude.
Lisa, keep running!
You've got to believe in yourself. Oh, Carol, I'm not gonna stop until I find my dad.
Rogan, where are you? It's amazing.
Gee, over there!
Let's do this quickly.
What a mess.
The House of the Dead 3.
Left?
No one's responding.
We're running out of time. Let's move out! We can't forget our mission. We can't let everyone's death be in vain. Hurry! Out of my way.
Daniel, I'll never give up. No matter what the doctors say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer. You ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, G.
Let's get going. Can't go this way. Lisa, keep running! See ya.
Now there we
You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I survived by the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?